Hey, welcome back to another introduction to some of our tools that we have available over at store.dmi.edu. In this one, we're going to be covering Layer Sequencer. It is something that we've developed to help students animate their layers and shift them on the timeline, right? So let's go ahead and set that up. I'm going to go ahead and just get a quick composition here. And next, what I can do is let's just get a layer like so, and then what I can do is just duplicate this layer a few times, and right away I have Layer Sequencer docked here. And what I can do, I can select the top layer and I hold shift and select the last layer here in the timeline, when I shift these layers by frame, it's going to follow the order of which I have selected. So selecting from top to bottom, if I shift 5 frames, it will, if I zoom in, shift each one 5 frames from top to bottom, right? I'm going to undo that. If I wanted to shift 1 frame each, it will certainly shift 1 frame each. And I can continue to click these buttons here, and it will certainly do that, right? So if I were to select from bottom up and were to do that, then it will shift them from the bottom to the top. It's pretty straightforward there. And I love Layer Sequencer. It really helps a lot in my workflows here. So let's go ahead and select all of them. We also have this randomizer. So when I select randomizer and just click a button, it actually just randomizes each one of those. And I can undo if I don't like that one, and I can randomize again. If I don't like that one, I can undo and randomize again, right? And I can keep on clicking randomizer, and it will keep shifting these layers ever so slightly. And unfortunately, the undo button for now only works from just the previous randomize. It doesn't keep undoing every time. To do that, you just simply control Z your way back. But yeah, that concludes Layer Sequencer. If you guys have any questions, get in touch with us. But you can find it over at store.dmi.edu. Go ahead and look at the After Effects tab there and find Layer Sequencer. Okay, I'll see you in the next one.